Miles' mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Dario Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the feast shelter.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let MA know, and I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
Can't let any of those bombs explode. Okay, took care of that one. Bus broke down and there were no cabs, but I'll be there as soon as I can. Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble.
This is it, Peter. Our breakthrough. The neural interface will put Octavius Industries on the map.
Looks like I could optimize this power relay.
Nice. Okay, what next? It looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag.
I call that a mild success.
I call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future...
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc. Man, I remember the first direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky. I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
Peter is starting to suspect. He hides it, but I can tell. He's seen my twitch. Noticed the decay of my fine motor control.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours. Wonder if I could 3D print a web shooter. Can't believe I've never tried that. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
Doing here?
Whoa, we got a fighter.
You just made your last mistake, Hong. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager?
Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put them up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing, don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet. When they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw. Okay? I can
help. Oh, shit. Sorry.
No, no. No. It's all good. You keep that up and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey. Thanks. You know.
Anytime.
Just punch Spider-Man.
Buy me a beer.
Shelter bottle? Should be just ahead.
Yeah. Have a great day. God bless you.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Oh, you suck. He totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Keep moving. Keep moving.
Farmer's market. I can cut through there. Uh-oh.
Everyone have their IDs out and ready for inspection.
You're kidding me. It's gonna take forever.
That drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence.
Do you know anyone by the name of Martin Lee?
Wow, that was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip.
Okay, time to move.
Whoa!
Under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
You're fine. We have footage.
Come on, man. I just gotta go home.
I have the authority.
Okay. Stay calm. I gotta distract him.
See anything? Damn. There's a lot of broken glass back here.
It's a New York alleyway. What'd you expect?
I thought they'd be cleaner, obviously. I see anybody back here, I'm throwing them in a zip.
Those things have mounted guns? I can't let them spot me.
Might have.
Okay, my faithful listeners. I've been getting a lot of calls about this Sable International outfit that's assisting police with the search.
Whoa!
I've got Ken online. Okay, my faithful listeners, I've been getting a lot of calls about this Sable International outfit that's assisting police with the search of a suspect in the city ballpark.
I've got Ken on line 3.
Move!
Ken, first of all,
my faithful listeners, I've been getting a lot of calls about this Sable International outfit that's assisting police with the search for suspects in the City Hall bomb. I've got Ken on line 3 with some thoughts. Ken, you're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
First of all, I just want to say it's an honor to be on your show.
Thank you, Ken. You just earned yourself a copy of my new book, J. Jonah Jameson, Always Right, Never Wrong.
I already have one. Can I get a t-shirt or something instead?
No. Now get to your point.
So I got this buddy on the force who says that these Sable people don't report to police or nothing. He says they report directly to the mayor. Is that true?
Great question. Let's send this guy 2 books. So, Sable International, where's the accountability? Well, you ask me, the police department has some accountability problems of their own. How many dirty cops were unearthed after Wilson Fisk went to prison? You don't know. But I bet it was 100.
Ignore me.
100!
I'm invisible.
Not to mention the fact that our own New York's finest has been known to fraternize with spies.
Okay. I'm in the clear. Phew. That was tense. Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the feast shelter okay?
Yeah. Almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is Mom.
Okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
And just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this. Okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
Faces.
You know what? Just keep breathing. I'll be back soon, Mr. Porges.
Hey, Miles. Pete. Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee? All right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure? Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons.
Subatomic. It fits. Good one, kid.
Piece of junk. Hell. Damn hunk of junk.
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these when they're...
What? No, you just gotta smack it. Time. Get it. Go!
Or... could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here.
Rio and son Miles. As well as brother Aaron. In addition to the
hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. See if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but brought some help for you.
Hi, Miles. Nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course. Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
We're ready for you, Dr. Michaels. Is that the Devil's Breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move.
This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that?
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do. I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever.
Thank you.
course.
There will be no further warning.
Whoa, whoa, there's a biological weapon in there.
All units, press fire.
Whoa, why is everyone shooting rockets all of a sudden?
Spider-Man, get clear. You are interfering in this operation.
Sorry, but I'm not on board with Operation Missiles in Manhattan. Need to clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee.
Keep shooting!
Whoa! Can we make this quick? I got a date with your boss. Oh, you want to dance? Let's dance.
Target locked. Reacquire.
He is coming. He is coming, and he will destroy all sinners.
Lee, hand it over.
Hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
It was a shame so many had to die with no heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be exiled. With no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light. Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me.
Uh-oh.
All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborn. You have so much strength. I can give you will. Bodies filled the gutters, and you did nothing!
I can't save everyone!
What's one life? A single train. One life for a city of souls. You defend Osborn while he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Show me your true strength! Kneel before me! I will pull your mask off and expose you! The shadows are sworn to me, and I will give them strength! What?
I'm used to destroy the mask!
I won't abandon you in the darkness, Martin!
You can't!
You can come back to the light!
I will find your family and kill everyone you... No!
Okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
Gone.
That is Goya. So-called superhuman. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. Do you really need two of those?
Stop!
We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan. Great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate. And one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios. Listen. Transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Spider-Man, we just caught a sniper stalking Mayor Osborne's chief of staff. I'm pretty sure there are other targets. Our perp had a map of the city with the courthouse circled.
I'm on it.
See if you can get more info out of our friend here, and contact me at this number. I need to hurry. The attack on the courthouse could come any second.
Over here!
If the sniper sees me near the target, he'll take the shot. Only chance is to take out the gunman before he can fire. Nobody likes a camper.
Spider-Man! We accessed the perp's phone. Found more names and locations. Looks like it's all going down within a matter of minutes.
No pressure. Send me what you got. Multiple snipers, one Spider-Man. I need to move fast. Anyone who's ever worked on Norman's campaign is a potential target now. That's one way to destroy Osborn, I guess. Make it so nobody wants to be around him. Sniper's gotta be around here somewhere. If I get too close to the target, the sniper will take the shot. One down, two to go. Gotta check out all possible vantage points for snipers. Last time. Target safe. Only one to go. If I'm too slow, people die. Why can't assassins ever try and work around my schedules? This is the place. Now where's the assassin? Just in time. Officer, all three snipers are down. Are we in the clear?
Not quite. Our perp says his boys are holding a bunch of tourists hostage. He says they'll execute them all if we don't let him go. We have a probable location based on cell phone towers. But if they see cops, they'll start shooting.
Act like you're negotiating. Stall them. I'll take away their bargaining chips. They won't leave witnesses. Either I save the hostages, or they're dead. Literally didn't see that coming.
No more games!
Why don't the police do something?
Please, let us go! You can have our money!
Thanks again, Spider-Man. This could have turned ugly.
I wouldn't have known about it if not for you. You make a good team, officer. Hey, see if you can convince more of your buddies to work with me instead of shooting at me, okay?
Ah! Ah!
better. Yuri, I've been meaning to ask. How does Sable's team feel about our special relationship?
Oh, they love it.
That bad, huh?
Let's just say if they ever found out how much info I feed you, a cell in Rikers would be the least of my problems.
I don't want to put you at risk. If it's easier to cut off communication...
Hell with that. The city needs us working together, now more than ever. Screw Sable. It's business as usual.
That's why you're the best, Yuri. Nothing shakes you.
Damn right.
There, I see it. Hand down. Now I can catch the drone. So close to perfection.
There's the drone. Hands down. Show's over. The drone slowed down. Good, but I can do better. Swinging.
Hired Osborne's bringing in outside help.
Gotta go easy on him. Doc left word.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me.
Call this guy an ambulance.
Powerful.
Hope they can help him.
The forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces. I don't like the sound of that. Need to check on Doc when I get a chance. There's the drone. That's one high-end spy cam.
Hey,
them down! Now's my chance to grab the drone!
Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me.
If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you!
Surprise me if you can. My challenges has taught me all your moves.
How about a refresher course?
Come on, that's pathetic.
He's using my moves.
You're still holding back.
I'm not trying to kill you!
Here, I thought you were learning. Come on, that's pathetic.
Hey, that's a Spider-Man original! I don't know if you were paid to kill me or recruit me, but you kind of suck at both.
Job fast, or you can do it right.
Oh, no fair!
Present, Floppy.
Hey, hey, no! That is my favorite move! Photogenic energy sword? Stop trying to kill me so I can geek out! You're such a fan! Why don't you come fight with me?
I don't want charity cases.
Time for a new approach. School's out, Taskmaster. Why are you stalking me?
An organization hired me to see if you're worth recruiting.
I'd rather be Jonah Jameson's foot masseur than work for anyone who'd hire you.
Your loss? They pay six figures. Guess some people just deserve to be poor.
Six figures? Nah.
Night owls may have seen lights flickering out of the Raft Supermax prison last night. Sadly, it was not because one of their inmates got the chair. No. Apparently, someone there hit on an idea I actually think has merit, which is making that recidivist criminal Electro pay for his room and board by powering the prison himself, saving taxpayers' money. Not surprisingly, though, it turns out he hates actual work as much as he loves robbing and murdering, so they had to go back to the city's grid, which I'd imagine is why I still can't run my microwave and toaster at the same time without blowing a fuse.
Spider-Man, so my tracker picked up some more people who were at the party and might have gotten, you know.
This is Ethan Albright, a biochem TA. Didn't show up for class. My software picked him up in a photo, but there's other pics from the same location and he's gone.
Still our best shot. I'll try to find the place. Thanks. Philip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks, like the ones up in East Harlem. Philip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks, like the ones up in East Harlem.
Spider-Man, I talked to Carlos. He felt fine until he got to the barbecue. Whatever happened to him kicked in after the Halloween party.
A delayed reaction. That's not good. There could be corrupted walking time bombs all over Manhattan. Lee's corruption is frightening. Literally, no one's safe. I'm used to hostile New Yorkers, but this is a whole new level. Good thing I've got Philip on my side. That guy has some impressive skills. If I find the East Harlem elevated train tracks, I can follow them to this location. This is it. No corrupted students, but it looks like they've been here. What happened?
A bunch of maniacs going wild. They were high or something. They ran off up the street.
Gotta find them before someone gets hurt a lot worse. There they are. Time to end this.
He set me free. He'll set you free too.
Lee corrupted a lot of people at the Halloween party. Guys, back to normal, the better. Door's locked. No time to be polite about it. I think that's it.
I was just drinking my latte, thinking about this one time I got mugged. And I saw this big crowd of people, and it's like someone flipped a switch.
You should be fine now. Though maybe you should switch to decaf.
Whoa.
Hey, Spider-Man, there's another missing student. Latest MIA is Steve Hopkins. What worries me about him is some guys from Tombstone's gang started dealing in his neighborhood recently. Steve hated that. It's a nice area, but he was too scared to do anything.
If he's corrupted, he might take out his anger on them, and he's the one who'd get hurt.
This is the last picture Steve put up before he went silent. I couldn't find anything more recent.
Huh. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to... Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Philip, what can you tell me about Steve?
He's a little guy. Wouldn't hurt a fly. I'm not sure he could if he wanted to.
Sounds like these dealers would crush him. And a little guy might burn out quicker. I'd better hurry. This Steve guy sounds like he's all responsibility but no power. I hope I can get there in time. Tombstone's gang might not be as bulletproof as their boss, but they're almost as deadly. Sorry. There's the park. The photo must have... I think this park is on the Upper West Side. Sorry about that.
Spider-Man, over here!
think that's the spot, over by those trees.
Damn, son, you got a death wish? Hey, fellas, let's take College Boy to school.
That corrupted guy bit off more than he could chew. Guess I have to rescue him before I cure him. Those guys are armed. Maybe I can take some of them quietly. Ignoring now.
Got a bullet with your name on it, Spider-Man! Keep fighting!
Clear, Steve. Let's get... Steve! Come on, I just saved you!
Around me.
This is what they call tough love.
God, what did I do? I always had a problem with those guys, but tonight I wanted to kill them in ways I don't even want to think.
Don't worry, this wasn't your fault.
I've got a lot of people asking me what they can do now that they've woken up to the danger we're facing. I wish there were an easy answer. Obviously, we have to be aware of the danger posed by the criminal element, but we also need to hold to account those whose job it is to protect us. The police, these Sable agents who work for the mayor, work for us, and we must not tolerate anyone who contributes to the lawlessness sweeping Manhattan. And yes, that very much includes Spider-Man.
Damn, Devil's Breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Standish said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here?
Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find. Look at all those Oscorp displays. Looks like an Oscorp tech expo. If Lee is targeting Osborne, maybe they're looking to steal some of his tech. But what would they take, and why?
I heard Spider-Man's got some kind of, like, danger sense, so why didn't he know?
From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's...
Oscorp's research and development teams are hard at work on a lot of money. That recharges itself from sound waves.
Encrypt your data with Oscorp servers.
Cool.
To gunshot wounds. Oscorp's revolutionary medical evacuation from paper cuts to gunshot wounds. $1,000. We're not just saving you money. We're just saving you offers immediate emergency assistance.
Sky of Microbe Dispersal Device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the earth.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
Office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You gotta get out of there.
He's not gonna do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait. This must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Please. Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
I have a family.
Southwest corner.
On my way. If I get any closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes, if you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay,
them all.
Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
李先生，这记者说他知道怎么找到奥斯本。遵命。把他带到这边来，跟其他人分开。李先生马上就到。
Remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Quietly. They're still too close. Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here? Take him out.
deeper cuts to gunshot wounds. Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 times. We're not just saving you money. We're saving lives.
Take him.
Oscorp's Revolutionary Medical Evacuation Drone, or MED, offers immediate emergency
now.
Assistance, even in the most hostile areas of the world.
Gotta
get past him.
I'm ready.
无人机还接背着吗?
控制机在手上。
Do it.
如果他跑掉了。
Start the timer.
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before.
Okay, what do you see?
I see four wires. Two blue ones, one yellow, and one red.
Look for the source of the wires. They should be color-coded according to function.
Okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow... To a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wire. Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second...
What? The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
Ah, it's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes.
Okay, now the red one. Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do. Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that.
Everyone, follow me!
Take revenge, though.
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find Nate and kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. I wonder what side I'm on right now. Trivia time! Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there! Ha! I agree! They sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York Gunther for ya!
Lee's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is.
Ah!
Lee's getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. Why are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
Better keep my distance for now. That didn't work. Better wait for an opening. Guards down. Looks like he's getting tired. No brakes? No problem. That totally worked last time. Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Next stop, prison.
Let's move!
Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
Off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
Jameson's right. You put on a big show, but all you do is leave a mess behind for everyone else.
What brought this on, Officer Friendly?
Fisk is gonna get off.
I doubt that. We got decades worth of evidence on the big guy.
Not anymore. Evidence truck got hit on the way to lockup. Whatever was on those hard drives is as good as gone.
Big Willie isn't getting off that easy. I'll get those drives back. Okay, think. All processed evidence has RFID tracking tags applied. I should be able to find the hard drives if I track the tags. Gotta move fast. I make fun of Jameson, but his constant badmouthing really hits home with some people. I mean, Fisk's men steal the drives from the cops, and somehow that's my fault? Well, the important thing is to make sure Fisk doesn't get away with this. Thank you. Just in time. Doesn't look like they've wrecked the drives yet.
Anybody hear that?
Time to ruin Willie's welcome home party.
Who's there? Damn it.
He's here.
Oh no. Must have been the spider. Hey, Jack, freeze! There he is! Open fire! Oh, who's there? Damn it! You're dead now.
Better see what to
sleep it off.
Cover me.
I know you.
That's it? I've seen people fight harder over a new smartphone. The drives aren't damaged. Perfect. Now I just need to return this to the Hell's Kitchen precinct. Wish I could see Willie's face when he finds out about this. I'll bet he chokes on his prison Bordeaux. Fisk isn't going anywhere. I've got the missing drives.
Wait a sec. So you just happen to know where to find them? Maybe you and the Kingpin really are working together.
Wow, really? Steal them and bring them right back? You don't think I have better things to do with my time? Uh-oh. Rockets! Take cover! Hey, a little overkill, don't you think? They're throwing everything they've got at us!
You literally didn't see...
All this for hard drives? Haven't you guys ever heard of the cloud?
Making progress! Keep it up!
And they'll have to go through me to get to you! For Fisk, at least he's eco-friendly. Fisk's men must have made it up top.
Where are the drives? Go to hell!
Wrong answer, pig!
I hope you got it. What the hell was that? I got your back, Spider-Man!
Don't let them get the drives!
Got one!
Boss wants me!
Spider-Man. I'm sorry. I was wrong about you. Jameson can go to hell.
Much appreciated, officer.
One question. Is it true you're from another world?
Yeah. It's called Queens. See ya.